We have already seen Sunny Leone's journey from being an adult star to landing into Bollywood through the two seasons of Karenjit Kaur, the untold story of Sunny Leone, premiered on Zee Originals. Now, hopefully, next year we'll get to see the season 3 of this series. Yes, during an award function, when Sunny was asked about her New Year plans, she said,
"Well, this year, I believe we're going to be doing, hopefully doing season 3 of Karenjit Kaur, which will be very exciting. And I have two South films that I'm signed for and a Hindi film, so it's going to be a busy year."
She's married to Daniel Weber and the couple has three children. They adopted a girl child, Nisha, in 2017. In March 2018, they had extended their family by including two more children, sons, Noah and Asher, via surrogacy. Talking about her Christmas and New Year plans, Sunny said,
"Now on to Christmas. I'm very excited. It's the first year that I get to see my daughter in a Christmas concert singing Jingle Bells. So that's my plan, and I can't wait to see it."